Go.
1-3.
It's very lucky, lads. 2-3, 2-3-2.
Okay, I hear what you're saying. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
long.
Yeah, I thought so.
Sorry, I should have said it faster.
I think I should hit that.
You should totally.
7-10.
7-10-2.
Sorry, Lucky.
A little net action.
8-10-2.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You.
You can hit the net again, I'll give you $5.
You get mad I hit it that hard? Am I okay hitting it that hard?
They're hitting it that hard enough.
I'm going to do it then.
Yeah, like I think you're good.
9, 10, 2.
I got it. Yep. So my focus wasn't to play. I played, but I didn't get to play a lot.
It's alright.
So it's okay. I should work on my dinks getting down a little bit right now. It's interesting because it's hot, but it bounces still quite high.
Yeah.
And so maybe it's just the court surface that it's like, I don't know, like
it could be the chop ball too.
I'm not really sure, but it's still like very lively for it being this humid. Yeah. So I just have to adjust.
Which is quite good actually, because indoors is fast, right? So the faster we're.
I don't know if it's like paddle news or hot or something. I'm usually so strong. I'm like, I feel like I'm barely even swinging at them, and they're just like.
Is that the same model?
Yeah.
Oh, it is the same model, just different color.
It's a different color, and newer.
Play it in.
Yeah, I mean, my other ones are 3 or 4 months old.
I love the nails. The nails do match.
Thank you. Yeah, the nails do match.
Now, what do you call this color? Right metallic purple?
This? I don't know. It was like a metallic. Mm. It's a different color depending which direction you're looking.
It's like green and
green. I know.
And then red.
Yeah, copper. Yeah, there's
that's
still
very
like,
cool.
Yeah, it's supposed to be mostly pink. I got it from my
oh my god, did you bring it into like the store and be like,
did you color match this and make up my nail polish?
No, I honestly generally get like a pink color anyway in the summertime. And then I went in, I saw this metallic, I'm like, looks different. And then different light, right?
Yeah.
So almost yellowy greeny, so I'm like, oh, it'll work with
very cool sitting night colors. Okay, are we playing a rubber?
It just drips down your face, right?
The sticks on either side?
We
started here. And I don't know
who
served first.
That end, your end has been serving first.
The white tee ball?
So that's good. We give ourselves some space. We didn't miss any of the
change. Yeah,
we got it. Can get to the net cover and then hit the spot that we want. You'll be hitting the middle. When I say hit the middle, I didn't say that you didn't have it.
Yeah.
You were hitting the middle.
I will try, yeah. Once I have a plan in place, it's easier for me, but sometimes I'm just going to use a bail and it'll be straight up a line.
Don't go down the line unless you're meeting up.
Right, unless I'm
meeting. We all balance and you just don't let it be coming your way. Keep it to the inside foot.
Okay. And then we'll get an easier finish. Okay.
But as she's crossing over and over, then you can go one over.
Yeah.
Plan B, but you're not supposed to use it just yet.
Got it.
There.
place, so that was really good. Hit the shot and then get forward.
Go
17?
Did we lose the last one?
The first one, yeah, she had a great shot over Carolyn. 172.
Yeah,
so it's 8.
8, 2, 1.
Yep.
Thank you.
Cover middle when you're back.
8, 2, 2. I mean 8, 2, 1.
Nine, six, one. One more. Here we go. I know, right? Live or die.
You like it.
Live or die.
6-10-1.
Okay. Yep.
That wasn't by design. That was just like, let's get the ball. You guys are both serving so well. Honestly, I wasn't trying to pick a target on my return. It was just like, get the ball over.
I mean, I'm flattered if I'm intimidating us.
Well, you are, but that wasn't my thought. My thought was, don't make mistakes. Get the ball in play and get ourselves blind. And then I just listened to the song.
I just didn't know if you targeted Tina.
No.